as I watched the presentation of where we had gone as human beings, and I didn't see me. And out of that awe and out of that thrill came a feeling of disenfranchisement. I did not see myself in the present space program. I didn't see myself as a Black, and I didn't see myself as a woman. Here I was involved in projecting a future of what our space program could, where it could take us, and I wanted to be there, not in fantasy, not 300 years from today, but now.